Liv Morgan one-on-one with Lacey Evans here tonight.
You are weak!
Evans has been much more extreme as Morgan prepares for Extreme Rules against Ronda Rousey.
You will never be extreme!
Evans with a kendo stick! Codebreaker! And now Morgan, from out of nowhere, hits the Oblivion! Morgan into the cover on Evans! Morgan with the win!
Liv Morgan does not have the killer instinct needed to beat Ronda Rousey in an Extreme Rules match.
Maybe she does! Liv drops a kendo stick and she's unloaded on Evans! Liv Morgan setting a table up here at ringside. Morgan standing on the ring post!
What did you think about how extreme Liv got last week?
Extreme? Well, Hooters Barbie may think she's extreme because she can hold a kendo stick and jump on a table, but let's just ignore the fact that even if she had a Hattori Hanzo katana, I'd still kick her ass. I am the most dangerous unarmed woman on the planet. What do you think I'd become wielding a baseball bat?
Thank you, Ronda.